Trinity in Goodramgate, shall the Guild of the Barbours bring forth their play of the baptism, wherein is represented Jesus, John the Baptist baptizing him, and two angels helping. At this feast day of the Baptist, let us praise and pray unto St. John, so that your servants may with loosened voices resound the wonders of your deeds, clean the guilt from our stained lips, O St. John.
Ut quae ant laxis resonare fibris, mira gestorum,
and tell them, Lord, of thy kind that all has wrought, then our which shall light in every man that will come into this world. Now whoso can may understand. He spoke, and wondered at my news, and what I was full fast they spied. They asked if I a prophet were, and I said nay, but soon revealed full openly. I said I was a voice that cried here in desert.
Look that thou make ready, A said I, unto Lord God most of might. That is, that thou be clean, holy, in word, in work, ready upon advent of our Lord, with perfect life, that each person be well restored. For if we be clean in living, our bodies are God's temple there, in the which he shall make his dwelling. Therefore be clean, both wise and men. This is my advice. God will make in you holy men, his dwelling place. But if you set all your delight in lust and liking of this life, then God will turn from you full right and from you flee. For in whom that sin is rife, will God not be.
Thou John, take tent what I shall say. I bring thee tidings of wonder good. My Lord Jesus shall come this day from Galilee unto this burn ye Jordan call. Baptism to take humbly in turn this day he shall. John, of his word, therefore be glad, and thank him heartily, both loud and still.
I thank him ever, but I am sad I am not able to fulfill this deed so tame.
John, thou art with heart and will to be full fain, to do his bidding without moan. But in his baptism, John, take tent, the heavens shall be open shown. The Holy Ghost shall down be sent to see in sight. The Father's voice will see that then be heard full right. That shall say to him forthwith,
Hic est filius meus.
With few words, if faith, I will be subject to him thus as me were ought. I will serve my Lord all glorious in deed and thought. But when I know that baptism is brought to wash and clean men of sin, and well I know that sin is naught in him, without or with him, what needs him then for to be baptized more on him as sinful man?
John, man's nature is but frail to the which I have meaning. But I shall show thee reasons too, that thou shalt know by human wit the cause why I have ordained so. And one is this. Mankind may not, unbaptized, go to endless bliss. And since I myself have taken mankind, for men shall need their mirror maker, have my doing in their mind. And so I do the baptism take. Shall straightway myself be baptized it for their sake, full openly. Another skill I shall tell. My will is this, that from this day, the virtue of my baptism dwell in baptism water, ever and aye mankind to taste. Through my grace, thereto receive all where the Holy Ghost.
Almighty Lord, great is thy grace. I thank thee for thy constant heed.
Come, baptize me, John, in this place.
Lord, save thy grace, that I forbid that it so be. For Lord, me thinketh it were more need thou baptized me. That place that I yearn most of all, from thence comes thou, Lord, as I guess. How should I then, that am in thrall, give thee baptism, that righteous is and has been ever? Then what root of right wiseness that sinneth never? What rich man goes from door to door to beg from him that has right naught? Lord, thou art rich, and I am full poor. Thou may bless all, for thou all wrought. From heaven comes all that helps on earth, if truth be sought. From earth what's all?
Thou sayest full well, John, certainly. But suffer now for heavenly need, that likewiseness, be not only fulfilled in word, but also in deed, through baptism clear. Come, baptize me in my manhood, openly, here. First shall I take, then shall I preach, for so befits mankind fulfill all likewiseness, as trusty leech.
Lord, I am ready at thy will, and move me aid thy servant, Lord, both loud and still, if that I may. Oh, Lord, I tremble where I stand, so am I afraid to do this deed. But save me, Lord, thou all ordained. For thee to touch have I great dread with doings dark. Now help me, Lord, through thy Godhead, to do this work.
Veni Creator Spiritus, mentes tuorum visita, in place supernatia, quae tu creasti vectora.
Jesus, my Lord of Light the Most, I baptize thee here.
Sicut